Pedido negado.
Promising.
Yeah. You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. Don't waste your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen, that shit is all fiction. Cause you hold the power as long as you're dreaming.
There's no way that you make it. And maybe you can fake it, but you're never gonna make it. Are you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Are you just gonna take that?
blood.
Our time to shine, show that's the kind of state of mind you gotta combine with hard work and time. You gotta climb to the top, don't let yourself drop till your heart stops. Let this beat rock. Got a new clock and a new stock for this new rock. Just let your mind loose from the new stock, drunk off the goose, yeah. Thinking that I'm too pop, yeah. Getting caught with a few thoughts, cause I'm about too lost.
Off the speakers can't even handle me, giving what I got, nobody's gonna drain my energy. And I will never stop, I'm motivated by enemies, setting up shop so everybody remember me. And now I am not going through life regretfully. I'd rather work non-stop, what they call incessantly, then want some odd job just to live life pleasantly. Already got lost in my mind, not a fantasy, I'm getting
it. With a forgotten soul, so stop, drop, and roll. You lost all control and pop off your bowl. I got what I fold, I'm not bought, I'm sold. My stock rocks, it's gold. Hey, knock, knock, she hold it, shit, talk to close. I ain't stopping, though, it's hip-hop.
Thank you.
A dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, go get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be grinning. These ladies know that I'm sinning, and this is just the beginning. I'm closing in the night thinning. There ain't no point in resisting. Living life like a dream, live it right, that's the thing. Every night, got a team, I've been tied to the scene. Out on stage, here on screen. Okay, it's a dream, and I pray as a team. One day, it'll be me. If I want it, then I get it. Head down, don't regret it. Push myself to the limit. If I play it, then I'm winning. I'm just saying, I'm just living for today. For a minute, I don't stay. I just lose it, have no shame.
Bom, galera, ao todo, então, foram 35 jogos testados aí no vídeo integrado do Pentium G4560, o Intel VGA 610, e no final de cada trecho de teste ali, eu classifiquei o jogo como jogável ou não jogável, sendo que eu considerei jogável, na minha opinião ali, fossem os games que mantessem uma boa taxa de quadro, sem travada, sem stuttering, com uma média ali próxima dos 30 FPS ou até acima, dependendo do jogo. Os games que eu classifiquei como não jogáveis foram os que tiveram muita travada, muito stuttering ou o frame ficou muito baixo. Então, desses 35 jogos testados, 27 tiveram desempenho de jogável e apenas 8 que foram desempenho de não jogável. Os 8 games que eu não recomendaria estar jogando dessa bateria de teste nossa é o Ark Survival, o Black Desert Online, o Call of Duty World War 2, o Darwin Project, o Far Cry 5, o GTA V, o PlayerUnknown's Battleground e o Rust. Foram os games que mais sofremos aí para estar rodando vídeo integrado, então eu não recomendo, que você pode não ter uma experiência muito boa de jogo nesses games. Todos os outros 27 jogos rodaram aí numa boa utilizando o vídeo integrado. Bom, pessoal, então foi nossa coletânea de testes aí do vídeo integrado do Pentium G4560. Espero que vocês tenham gostado. Se você gostou desse vídeo, deixe seu joinha, deixe seu like, comente se acharam, isso ajuda bastante no nosso canal a trazer cada vez mais testes para vocês. Tá gostando do nosso canal, você não é inscrito nosso? Dá uma força pra gente, se inscreve no nosso canal. Valeu, todo mundo que assistiu. Falou, tchau, tchau e até o próximo vídeo. Valeu, galera. Falou, tchau, tchau.